Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good and enjoying this season of chilly winters, joy and Christmas vibes. So guys, if you have ever lived anywhere with cold and wet weathers, you would have certainly noticed how this weather affects our body. But this wonderful and self-sufficient body of yours is working behind the scenes to make sure you are not too chilly without you even realizing it. And when we think about winters, there is less sunshine, then more cases of flu and increased exhaustion from demanding schedules as the new year begins. So your body needs extra attention in terms of nutrient department as well. So today I am going to discuss top 10 nutrients which you need to top up during this winter. So before I begin, if you're new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe, and every week on Friday, I upload new video. So make sure you check my video, because due to some YouTube algorithm, notifications are not sent to the subscribers. So make sure you watch my video and keep supporting like you have been doing till date. So the first nutrient is vitamin D. Vitamin D is often associated with immune system and with the winters in general. And this is because although your body can synthesize vitamin D, it needs one crucial ingredient, and that is sunlight. And that's the reason vitamin D is also called sunshine vitamin. And if there is little or no sunshine, then your body isn't going to absorb any vitamin D. Vitamin D is made by the skin from sunlight exposure. So vitamin D deficiencies have been associated with sleep problems, then poor immunity, fatigue, and even mood disorders such as seasonal affective disorder. So if you're experiencing any of these winter blues, then vitamin D can be your rescue. The daily recommended intake of vitamin D per day is around 600 international units for people between 14 to 70 years of age. So dietary supplementation may be sufficient, but foods like mushroom, tuna, salmon, egg yolks also contain vitamin D. So the next nutrient is vitamin C. Vitamin C is nature's immune booster, which helps to keep you away from seasonal flus. One important thing you need to know about vitamin C is that it is not synthesized by the body, which means you need to consume it through diet or supplements. Vitamin C is important for protein metabolism, which is involved in the formation of antibodies to protect you against all kinds of illnesses. It stimulates the production of collagen to build connective tissues and also works as an antioxidant. So during winters, when your body needs extra support, make sure you are consuming plenty of vitamin C. So the fruits like kiwi, oranges, guava, along with vegetables like broccoli, bell peppers, tomatoes, can provide you plenty of vitamin C. And one bonus tip, vitamin C enhances the absorption of iron, which is my next important nutrient. So at number three, here comes iron. Ever wondered why your grannies insisted on eating jaggery and peanuts during winter season? And how to forget that kadha made with jaggery, cumin seeds, tulsi leaves and black pepper? Well, most of the ingredients, apart from having lot other benefits, also helped in improving iron levels in your body. So iron is responsible for many cellular functions, right from oxygen transport to DNA synthesis. And iron is especially important during winter season because it transports oxygen through the cells, keeping your energy levels up. And this is especially important because a lot of people generally don't exercise much during winter compared to rest of the year. So when physical activity is decreased, less oxygen is transported to the cells. So iron is helpful because low iron can lead to fatigue and low energy levels. So focus on foods that are rich in iron. So foods that contain heme iron include meat, poultry and eggs, whereas non-heme iron is found in plant sources like beans, lentils, dates and spinach. Next important nutrient is zinc. Zinc is a powerful immune booster because it acts as an antioxidant in your body. Zinc deficiency is directly related to decreased immunity, and that's something you don't want during the winter season when your immunity needs to work overtime. So foods such as pumpkin seeds, cashew, eggs, chickpeas, and seafood like oysters and crabs are rich sources of zinc, which are easy enough to incorporate into a healthy, balanced meal. So the fifth important nutrient is vitamin B12. Just like vitamin D, vitamin B12 is also crucial for mood. So consuming mood-boosting nutrients like vitamin B12 can help to combat seasonal affective disorder, which is a mood disorder that generally occurs during winter season. Vitamin B12 is also important for producing chemicals in the brain that affects mood. So it's likely low vitamin B12 can negatively affect mood. So vitamin B12 is generally found in animal-based sources like meat, poultry, fish, and eggs. It's generally not found in plant sources except nutritional yeast. So if you are a vegetarian, then I highly suggest you to opt for vitamin B12 supplement, but only after consulting your physician or qualified nutritionist. So the next important nutrient is vitamin E. Vitamin E is essential for keeping your hair and skin moisturized during the winter season. Cold weather can bring dryness and dullness to your scalp, which can be tackled by consuming vitamin E supplement and foods like peanuts, cashews, and sunflower seeds. Now, vitamin E isn't just good for your skin, but it also helps your circulation, preventing platelets from sticking to the blood vessel walls. Vitamin E is also involved in the formation of red blood cells, which carry oxygenated blood and nutrients throughout the body. So the next important nutrient is vitamin A. This essential vitamin acts as an antioxidant and supports the health of bones, teeth, and soft tissues. It also supports the health of immune system. So the foods like spinach, carrots, sweet potatoes are rich in vitamin A. Another important nutrient is omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 helps to support your skin, hair, and sleep pattern too. The depletion of omega-3 can have a number of repercussions like your skin. It needs omega-3 to stay strong and hydrated, as skin is more vulnerable during winters. Few researchers also found that omega-3 can be linked to seasonal affective disorder. So you can get omega-3 from walnuts, flax seeds, chia seeds, fatty fish, avocado, and hemp seeds. Another important nutrient is chromium. During winter season, especially if you're celebrating a holiday, you might be more inclined towards sugary treats and drinks, which can have an impact on your blood sugar levels, causing them to fluctuate. And this in turn can negatively impact your sleep cycle, contributing to cravings and low energy levels throughout the day. So chromium is believed to counter all this by enhancing the action of insulin, helping to regulate your blood sugar levels. So focus on chromium-rich foods like potatoes, lentils, and broccoli during your holidays. And the last one is one of the most important one, and that is water. Unfortunately, water is often overlooked when it comes to essential nutrients. Our body loses a lot of water through sweat, digestion, and urination. So it's important to keep yourself hydrated. And as winter days approach and temperature tends to go down, the air around us becomes drier and our body receives less moisture compared to warmer months. Also, our consumption of fluids, especially water, goes down. So it's important to consciously drink 1.5 to 2 liters of water every day to keep yourself hydrated. Also, dull skin is another winter problem. So to keep your skin glowing, make sure you are hydrated well during this winter season. So guys, being considerate about these nutrients during winter season can keep the winter hassles away. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, then don't forget to like, share, and comment. Thanks for watching, and wish you all a very happy Christmas. I will see you next week.